Hi YouTube, we're here to fly the Airbus today. Just going through my pre-flight testing. Testing landing gear door. You guys usually don't see this every time. Testing my stabilization. Okay, gear worked fine. Make sure they cycle out. Checking stabilization. Okay, we should be good. Stabilization off, stabilization on. All right, ready to fly.
A little shaky, but it didn't look too bad though.
It looked like it was rough, but I don't think it was that bad.
It wasn't that bad.
Looks like my gear might be on the end on this throttle cuts on.
Looks like my gear on this side, guys, is a little bit twisted inboard. I'm not sure why or if that's just an optical illusion. Check the ESCs real quick. Yeah, they're warm. Get a shot of the ESCs. I made these little hatches. If you've seen any of my other videos, you can see the ESC hatch, and then I have a hatch back here, but there's nothing in there. This hatch is just to fill a plug. By the way, I wanted to let you guys know, RC Castle did get me the plug. A couple of months late, but whatever. So, anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Beautiful plane. Get one for yourself as soon as they're available.